Please, just go.
Just don't do this.
I would rather spend the next 6 months in limbo than forever without you.
You still love him. He loves you.
Yeah, but he chose you, Steph. And that's all that matters.
Hey, I'm Jared.
I'm Sonia.
I thought life was pretty dandy. And until this beautiful woman walked into my life.
I'm not going anywhere. You know that?
I sentence you to 6 years imprisonment with a minimum non-parole period of 2 years.
You did everything that you could for Steph.
I failed her. I'm gonna fail you too.
I love you, Jared. You care about the people in your life, and that's why I love you. Everything they think they know about me, it's a lie.
Mom?
He's always going to be looking over your shoulder, just waiting for you to screw up.
No. He knows everything about me now, and he still loves me.
Just listen to how stupid that sounds.
He wants me to be a better person because I want to be a better person.
And you, Manny, we got it good.
It takes a lot of guts to be happy. Sometimes it's easier and safer just to give up.
You is the only gig I've ever wanted, and I'm never ever gonna give that up. You make me happier than I've ever been. And I want to spend the rest of my life doing the same for you.
I never want to see you again.
I kissed Toddy.
You are my soulmate. You are my partner. You're my best friend.
I keep failing here.
Can you feel the man you think that she deserves? Her marriage is over. Really, you've given me so much. I can't even begin to thank you.
Yeah.
I will always love you.
You're a hero. You're irreplaceable.
Tonya, wake up.
It's stage 4 cancer. I'm so sorry.
It's just amazing how we forget as adults. Happiness is now.
I was so broken. And you made me realize that I'm worthy of happiness.